Hello, YouTube. Back with another one. So continuing the Demeter Joe journey, and we have finally arrived to part two of Miss Jackson, If You're Nasty, and I'm still traumatized from Throb. Is it Throb? I can't even remember, but I'm still trauma. No, Warmth. That's what it was. Warmth. I'm still traumatized from Warmth. So we now with Moist. So, child. Peanut grew up, y'all, and became a whole freak-a-leak. Freak-a-leak-a-leak-a-leak-a-leak. So, that's going to be my, I know that's going to be my face this entire time. So, let's just go on to get into it. Janet Demeter Joe Jackson, Moist. Let's go. Tickling and swimming in it. Hi, Janet. Song over Warmth, because Warmth is just downright nasty. Is all this for me? Thank you, girl. But I'm insatiable and it's all your fault. Hey, like, I love Janet's delivery, the sensuality is there, and even with that, every time you whisper in my, I get aroused, and then like, I love that, and then. Yeah, she just going in. All right, let's go.
Grow it just like that. Hope you like drowning in it.
Did this lady say sucking on my with ice in your mouth? Hey, girl.
Yeah.
Dang, shout out to that guitar. And see, the thing is, even during the bridge and that breakdown, you could hear the guitar too, just shredding a little bit. So shout out to the guitar. But yeah, nasty. I ain't got no words, Janet. As always. Because this girl talking about, yeah. But I do love this song. It's definitely grown and sexy. Strictly for the grown and sexy. But what I love most about the song is the layering of the vocals, especially the chorus. Ocean, make me, ooh, you make me so moist. Girl, bye. Y'all go down in the comments. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Which do you prefer? Do you prefer warm or do you prefer moist? You cannot pick both. One or the other. Like I said, I prefer moist because just vocally, like I said, I just love all the elements that she provided. Whereas with warmth, even though she did a lot of layering, your hands up around. I can't finish the lines. Not on the tube. But she did a lot. She did a lot vocally on that song too. But I just love, like I said, I love that guitar. I love just the simplicity of it. It was more melodic for me. But y'all drop down in the comments and let me know what y'all think. And I will catch y'all for the next one.